Action.
All right. I'm going to teach you how to memorize numbers 6 digits at a time. I'm going to teach you a system called Character Action Object. I used Character Action Object in 2009 to set a USA record, the most ever numbers ever memorized in 5 minutes. I held that record for a year. What I did is I assigned every digit a sound. The first thing you need to understand is a method called the major system. The major system has assigned a sound to every digit. Remember this, repeat after me. 0 is the sky, 1 is top, 2 is nose, 3 is mouth, 4 is ribs, 5 is your liver, 6 is your hip joint, we're just gonna call it joint, 7 is your kneecap, 8 is your fibula, and 9 is the ball of your foot. Let's say those again. 0 is sky, 1 is top, 2 is nose, 3 is mouth, 4 is ribs, 5 is liver, 6 is joint, 7 is cap, 8 is fibula, and 9 is the bottom of your foot. What we've just done is we've assigned a sound to every digit. 1 is top, so the sound for 1 is T. 2 is nose, so the sound for 2 is N.
Action.
Okay, so we have assigned a sound to every number. The sound for 0 is su, as in ceiling. The sound for 2 is na, as in nose. The sound for 1 is ta, as in top. 7 is ka, as in kneecap. 6 is ja, as in joint. So now we have a sound assigned to every digit. Now we start turning these digits into people. For example, 35. 3 is ma. 5 is la, liver, mouth, liver. So when I have 35, I have Muhammad Ali. Okay, now let's do another number, 04. 0 is sa, 4 is ra, ribs. So for 04, sa and ra, my picture for 04 is Sarah. 35 is Muhammad Ali. Huh? 04 is Sarah.
You know, I don't like it when people stare at me.
I know. 02 is the ceiling and nose. Sa-na. So for 02, I have Santa. And this is my Jamaican Santa. 02, sa-na. 02 is Santa.
Action.
35 is Muhammad Ali. What is Muhammad Ali famous for? Boxing. Where is he famous for boxing? In the ring. 35 is Muhammad Ali boxing in the ring. 02 is Santa Claus. What is Santa famous for? Coming down the chimney at the bottom of a Christmas tree. Muhammad Ali boxing in the ring. Santa coming down a chimney into a Christmas tree. 04 is Sarah.
Will you stop videotaping me?
What is Sarah famous for? Telling me what to do. What is Sarah famous for? Other than looking at me like I am ridiculous, she is famous for, you do that. All right, Sarah, what is she famous for other than telling me what to do and totally disrespecting me? She is famous for being an artist. She is very creative and talented. So the 04 is Sarah creating art.
Yep.
Okay. So let's take the number 350204. That number is Muhammad Ali, Santa Claus, and Sarah. But since Muhammad Ali, the 35, is first in the sequence, we take Muhammad Ali right here, and I'm just going to put ML for Muhammad Ali. The next one in the sequence is Santa Claus, but since it's the second one in the series, we don't take the person, we don't take the character, we take the verb. What was the verb with Santa Claus? It was sliding down the chimney, sliding down. And then the last one, Sarah, but since it's the last one in the sequence, we don't take the person, we don't take the verb, we take the noun. And the noun for Sarah was art. So, art. So when you have this sequence, 350204, you have Muhammad Ali sliding down on art. Keep it going. Now let's erase this and make a mess. Let's take another string of numbers. Let's take 023504. Since it's the first two digits in the series, it's Santa Claus. Santa, since it's the next one is Muhammad Ali, but since it's the second one of the sequence, we take the verb. So it's boxing And the last one, again, is Sarah. And since it's the last one in the sequence, we don't take the person, we don't take the verb, we take the noun. So it's art. Santa Claus, boxing, art. Let's do one more. 040235. 04 is Sarah. So since it's the first one in the sequence, we take the person. The second one in the sequence, Santa, we don't take that. We take the verb since it's the second one. Sliding down. And then the last one, Muhammad Ali, but since it's the last one in the sequence, we take the noun in a ring. So this number, 040235, is Sarah sliding in a ring. This is character action object, and what this enables you to do is memorize 6 digits at a time. You create a picture, a person, for every 2-digit number. It takes a lot of work, but I have mine done. If you would like guidance on how to do that, enter your email address in the box below, and you can get my suggestions on how to turn numbers into people.
The what?
Okay. One thing that I want to touch on is, why do you need to use character action object? Because let's say you remember Santa Claus and you remember Muhammad Ali and you remember Sarah. So you've got those 3 people. Well, if you go back to it in an hour, you still might remember the 3 people, but you won't remember what order they were in. Was Santa Claus first, or was Sarah first, or was Muhammad Ali first? So what character action object does is it enables you to know which came first. An hour later, you can go back to it and you can know that because art was the last, was the noun, you know 04 was the last one in the sequence. So that's why character action object is important. It helps you remember the order. Without it, you're going to still remember the numbers, you're still going to remember the people, but an hour later, you're not going to remember the order. All right, we always appreciate it if you like it and subscribe to our channel. I got plenty more videos on how to memorize stuff. This is character action object, person action object, Sarah sliding in the ring, Santa boxing art. Boom.